morning, another assistant professor from secondary department in St. Martin's Indian College. So today I am going to discuss about precious concrete. So in precious concrete, I am going to discuss about the systems of precious concrete. What are the systems of precious concrete? That is, I am going to research. So, in these systems, there are four systems. First one is magnet radar system. It is wind angle system, and the fifth one is default system. So in these all systems, we are using the radar for access 8mm. 12. These are the number of wires in a cable. So these are the wires which we are using in a magnet, wire, resonant and unicorn. But in default rural system, we will be using the number of wires as 28 numbers. Number of wires are using default system, but as in the case of magnet radar, wire, resonant and beam echo, we are using the cables of the 5mm to 7mm, and number of wires in each cable will be 8 to 12. So these are some of the systems which uses serial mode and real phone system. Prestressing of wires. So this is the systems which we are using in order to stress the cables. These are some of the systems, and in this system, wire system is the useful system production of mass production of PSC units. So in this wire system, I am going to discuss about the wire system. Wire system, or you can say long length. Longer system also you can say, because in this system we are casting number of units at one time, that is so this is the bed casting bed. Thank you. So in this system, what we are doing is we are placing a cable. That is, this is used for prestressing of the cable, or we can say pretension members. This system is used for pretension members. First, what we do, we will place a cable, or we can say a wire. In pretension system, we will dressing the cable first, and then we will pour the concrete, and then we will cast the whatever concrete structures are there or concrete members are there. After stressing the cable, we will place the concrete. So this is cable, and this is the pre-stressing force which we are applying to the cable to reduce pre-stress. And in this system, what we are doing is we are using a casting bed in which there are number of units. These are the concrete members. This is 1, 2, 3 in number of members we can cast at the same time. So there is for long way method. This is the one of the useful method for mass production of pre-stress members. So this is the power system, the industrially used system for pre-stressing of the members. And some other methods are president system, first pre-stressing of the system. So in which he used a cylindrical force. Cylindrical force used to stretch the cables. For stretching of cables, he used cylindrical force, and he is the first person who used high stress wires. Number of wires he used is 8, 12, 16, 24. So he is the first person to introduce pre-stress using wires, and that is for prestressing system. And in this system, he used cylindrical cones to stress the cables, and he used high strength wires, that is 5mm and 7mm wires he used. And the number of wires is 8, 12, 16, 24. And this is one of the oldest system. But in this system, the limitation of the system is this can be used only for stressing one pre-stress member. But in the case of IR system, we can pre-stress any number of pre-stressing units. This is prestressing system. And in default system is, and in default order, he used the sandwich plates. He used sandwich plates for holding cables in a place. So this is the place, this is the plate with the drugs for placing of cables. A upon which there is one more plate will be there to hold this table in a place. So this is equatorial system, and there are some other methods are there for stressing of the tables. That is, one is chemical prestressing. One is chemical prestressing. Other one is electrical prestressing. So in first method, in chemical prestressing, we will be using an expandable cement. So in chemical prestressing, we are using some chemicals using and the cements also. That is expandable cement, and some other chemicals we will be using when we cast the concrete. When we are casting concrete, we will be using table first. After that, we will be casting. This is also used for posting upgrade system. Okay. This we can use, this chemical prestressing we can use only for upgrade machine, because we are placing a cable first and we are stressing the cable. T is a prestressing force which we are applying to reduce the desired degree of prestress in cable. So first we will be placing cable, after that we will be casting the prestress member using a special concrete in which we are using the expandable cement and some other chemicals, in which this concrete, whatever concrete is there, this concrete will try to expand. Due to this expansion of this cement or concrete, the cable will get stressed, that is, it will be stretched in both ways, due to which there will be a prestress in the cables. This will induce the prestress in cables, and whatever induced prestress in cable itself, there will be transferred to concrete. This prestress will be transferred to concrete in the form of the bond between the concrete and the cable. This is chemical prestressing. This is another method where we are using only chemicals to stress the cable. And next method is electrical prestressing. Electrical prestressing. In electrical prestressing, we will be using a we are using the prestressing cables using electrical heating. Here, what will happen? We will be placing a cable, and after that, we are applying electrical or thermal heating we can use for stretching the cable. So, whatever desired degree of prestress we need, according to that, depending on that, we will be heating the cable for some degree where the cable will be stretching due to heat. By this heat, the cable will have some amount of prestress into it. So, whatever heat is there due to heating, there will be some expansion of cable will be there. Due to that expansion, here you can see, this is the length of cable before heating. After heating, there will be some expansion, that is delta E. So because of this expansion of cable, there will be a tension in the cable, which in turn refers as a prestress. This is also prestress. This is also one of the method of prestressing, or you can say system of prestressing. So there are total six methods, that is Hoyer method. One is Hoyer, pump. And sixth is chemical prestressing. Seventh is electrical prestressing. So these are some of the systems of prestressing which we are using. And fire system is the widely used because of its advantage that you can test number of units at same time. Or you can call it as a long line method. So this is about systems of prestressing.